Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Cyprian has just signed in, and welcome to Compare to Complete. It's like compare and complete, but I'd rather do this than play whatever the hell game you have completed. I mean, I have a list of games to play, so I really don't give a shit. And I bet you don't too. But for those who actually do care, I can try my best to give out some good information as possible. Most of it's going to be short, but good information. So, let's get this started. So you're going to have to do the online, but be sure to get Fire Controller out the way. Play hard mode. And then get tier 1 done, and that's basically it. Online trophies. Play through the game until you are able to do the orb glitch. And if you don't want to do the orb glitch, you can get all the orbs if you want, but beat the game first, then do the orbs. Or bullshit it, then beat the game. It's your choice. So get the climax bracelet, beat hard mode and climax mode, complete the portals, and then clean up. I made videos for this. Go watch them. Do the missions, get level 8 on every stage, dedicate your life to a chow, clean up, then 130, you probably get like 2 trophies for that shit. Hardcore, online, try not to die, and don't use special attack. Beat the game once, beat the game twice, rock hound. Clean up. Complete all sea stones, 5 star all of them, turtle. Online trophies, beat the game, clean up. Beat the game, hot dogs, collectibles, clean up. Online, AAA, complete all Grand Prix, clean up. My blaster runs hot, gold bolts, all space missions, beat the game on hard. Beat hard mode, detective, predator challenge, then combat challenge. Rescue the claptraps, shoot zombie brains all day, run through the Coliseum all day, drive around dealing bullshit all day. Completionist is the big target, and then grind bullshit items all day. Online, beat up everybody on quick battle, story mode, maybe skills for duels, and then clean up. Get your 10 time challenge, 100% your bikes, and drive around for 24 hours. You better find people for the party. Legendary bullshit, boost bullshit, toy car bullshit, cops and robbers bullshit, including online. I think the party has online also. And then Big Surf Island. Online, and then complete arcade and clean up. Beat the game, do the co-op bullshit, clean up, then beat the game as Green Reaper. Most likely clean up and then beat hard mode. I made videos for this. Go and watch it. Get 4 controllers, beat the game, grind all fucking year. Basically beat the game and then try to kick ass on score attack. Beat the game, collectible, then grind. Beat the game, then clean up. Yokozuna, All Stars, Welcome to Victory Lane, King of Speed. Just do the skill points, man. Late Boomer, Shock and All, Extra Ships Optional, Close Encounters, Multiplier Hero, Token Hoarder, then Butters and Arms. S-Rank everything, don't touch the boss, collectibles, and clear all challenges. Beat the game, chow, clean up. Damage control, and then I think everything else should be fine. Beat the game, untouchable, Chaos Emeralds, then play through the whole game again. And be sure to use Supersonic when you're playing through the whole game again. Beat the whole game without returning. Beat the whole game without quitting. Chaos Emeralds, Tails, multiplayer bullshit, collectibles, then Supersonic. And clean up. Once again, your choice doing the orb glitch or not, but beat the game. Virtual Man, Feathers, then clean up. Let the cape be the last thing to get. And that's all the good information I can give to you. So, stay tuned for the next video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.